I hope everyone's having a blessed day today. I just want to start this video off saying thank you to all our first responders, firefighters, nurses, military, surgeons, pediatricians, anything like that. I want to thank you guys because we would not be able to live the lives we have without you guys. So just thank you for that. Today is August 26, 2021. Trust me, in the midst of a messy day, your inner calm, your peace in my presence need not be shaken by what is going on around you. Though you live in this temporal world, your innermost being is rooted and grounded in eternity. When you start to feel stressed, detach yourself from the disturbances around you. Instead of desperately striving to maintain order and control in your little world, relax and remember that circumstances cannot touch my peace. Seek my face, and I will share my mind with you, opening your eyes to see things from my perspective. Do not let your heart be troubled, and do not be afraid. The peace I give is sufficient for you. Every time I'm feeling stressed or just sad or anxious or anything like that, like, I just say a quick prayer. And I swear, after I say a prayer, literally the second after I say a prayer, and during the prayer, I feel just peace come over my body. My whole entire mind gets cleared. Okay, so the first verse I'm going to read is, I have told you these things, so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world. John 16:33. The next verse is, look to the Lord in his strength, seek his face always. Psalm 105:4. Dear God, thank you for making me who I am today. I pray that you help everyone in this world who feels hopeless or scared, and really give them strength and give them peace and help them realize that they are so much stronger than they will ever even imagine. Please help people be more considerate of the people around them, be more kind to one another. In your name I pray, amen.